You know, tensions are running high between the U.S. and North Korea, and I wanted to do something about it. And as you may know, Los Angeles has a district called Koreatown. But there's also a rogue district known as North Koreatown. It's not very easy to get into, but I decided to go check it out and perhaps liberate just one person from that totalitarian Los Angeles neighborhood. Right now, I'm standing here in the thriving capitalist country of South Korea, town. And right across the way there is the desolate communist country of North Korea, town. We're going in. We're crossing over. Serpentine! Serpentine! Stay down! Stay down! Stay down! Stay low! Come on! North Korea. Town. Exotic. Mysterious. I had made it in alive. My real goal was to rescue someone and smuggle them to freedom. Because let's be honest, being a freedom fighter gets you a ton of ass.
How would you like it if I took you to freedom?
But I'm sorry, I can't speak English.
So can't speak English.
It's as if they're speaking a different language.
Clearly, I needed help.
I've hired a North Korean translator whose name is...
Priscilla Chung, and I'm not North Korean.
She'll do.
Call me paranoid, but I felt I couldn't trust anyone.
Ask her if she's hiding any nuclear weapons on her person.
저기 핵무기를 혹시 감추고 계시지 않냐고요?
에이그.
I'm gonna frisk her for nukes here, so hold this. There we go. Yep, okay. Yeah. All right, she's clean.
On a side note, Korean translators are $45 an hour, but I found a way to get my money's worth.
What's the Korean word for clams?
조개!
What's the Korean word for necktie?
Necktie!
Are you afraid of the communist regime here in North Korea?
You have to speak Spanish because I understand.
I've got my translator right here.
저기 핵무기 저기 가지고 있으세요?
No. I told you I speak Spanish, not Korean.
What did she say? Ask him, oh, where are they going? Now, see, this happens all the time. They will get arrested if they talk to any Americans here in North Koreatown. Isn't that right?
아, I'm sorry, I forgot the line. If there was a line.
You have a line? What do you mean?
That was the moment I became suspicious of my translator. Someone was writing her lines. Who was that someone?
Are you a spy of some kind?
No, I'm not. I'm a translator.
All right.
All right.
All right.
I needed to get to the bottom of why people were so frightened. So I went to a restaurant and talked to a guy who worked there.
Tell me some of the things you serve here. What do you like to eat?
I love duck.
You love duck?
Yes, I do.
Do you realize I have a pet duck named Alfred? And you would eat him. I can't wait to get home and tell my people about this in Hollywood. What's Korean for trash can?
쓰레기통!
What's Korean for bird?
몰라!
It says here in this menu, fried prawns. Are you telling me that you people eat prawns?
Yes.
Are you aware that I have a pet prawn?
Do your business. Let's go. I gotta get to work.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
That's when I knew my translator was a spy, and I had to take matters into my own hands.
That's right.
No one wanted to escape to freedom. They were just too afraid. Except for one young man. A young man whose name is so complicated, I can't even begin to think about pronouncing it.
And what's your name?
My name is Chris.
How would you like it if I helped you escape to freedom into South Korea town?
Hell yeah, let's do it.
But I have a good plan. Have you ever used one of these before? Quick! Hold it in front of your face so no one can see. There you go. Nothing to see here. Just me, Spike Feresten, crossing back into South Koreatown. You're free. You're free. Can you taste the freedom? Feels good to be back home. Feels good to be back home.